All right, Olivia Holt is here to explain a dating trend that I was unaware of. The turkey drop means what?
Okay, so a turkey drop basically is when a long-distance couple comes back in town for the holidays, mostly around Thanksgiving.
Sure.
And one of the couples ends up realizing that they don't want to be with the other, so they end up dropping the other, dumping.
Right. Yeah.
And so the phrase is turkey drop.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, this has never happened to you.
No, it hasn't, thank God.
But I guess the idea when you, and I always think that's a mistake, when couples go to different colleges, like, we'll keep it together, but you can never keep it together.
You can never keep it together.
Right.
I mean, some people do, you know, but yeah.
It's hard.
It's difficult.
Odds are.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, so this is a holiday movie for Freeform. So, of course, it's off to, we had somebody here the other day. Where did she go? What's the most, she was in Winnipeg.
Oh, fun.
Fun, but where did you get to go?
I got to go to Ottawa.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Which is the capital of Canada.
Right.
What else? It was actually really special. I mean, the whole town is really beautiful, and you can really feel, because it was fall around the time, because we shot it in September.
Right.
So it was fall, and it was around Thanksgiving time there for them, too. So it was really amazing. It was really beautiful.
All right. And then
were
is there some
changing and all that?
Yeah, the leaves were changing. And you can feel it when you watch the movie, too. Like, you get, like, the Thanksgiving vibe, and the whole town just felt that way.
And is there a whole French thing, too?
There is, absolutely.
Okay.
I was asking everybody on the crew. I was like, so does everybody speak French? They were like, yeah, kind of. I was like, I don't know any other language.
And then was there some handsome Canadian? Because there always is.
They're all handsome.
Really?
You're like, yeah.
Are Canadian men more handsome than American men? Which is something Mark has advocated for a long time.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. I don't know.
All right.
I have no say.
Okay.
Right.
It's all good. So they were trying to come up with a picture for me of my high school girlfriend.
Oh, I'd love to see it.
I'd like to see it, too. And apparently, they suggested my high school girlfriend was this job that I had at Baskin Robbins.
Well, that's a committed relationship.
That is a committed relationship.
I'm not mad at that.
Okay, good. I'm glad you approve. Pralines and cream, or what are we?
Yeah, cookies and cream,
cookie dough,
all the cookie flavors.
There.
Yeah.
See, you're my kind of, you're a smart person.
Yeah.
Very good. So Lifetime and Hallmark do all the Christmas movies. Mm-hmm. Is Freeform like embracing Thanksgiving?
They're totally embracing Thanksgiving. You know, I feel like we have so many Christmas movies.
Right.
But we've never really had a holiday movie that's based around Thanksgiving. So I feel like we're finally, like, kind of giving back to everybody who's been wanting that genre and something around that holiday.
Now, in the clip here, it turns out you're apparently a terrible cook.
Yes.
Was that upsetting to you? Because I think some people pride themselves on that. Being a good cook.
Yeah, no, I'm terrible in real life.
Okay.
Now, in Hallmark Christmas movies, we found out yesterday, in every frame in the movie, there has to be an ornament or some sort of something that represents Christmas.
Interesting.
In every frame. And I was wondering if it's the same in...
I don't think that we had that, because I actually had no idea about that.
Yeah.
No, I don't think. I think cinematically, we just wanted it to really feel like a fall movie.
Yeah.
And I mean, it's a rom-com, so I think that was most important for us to, you know, execute like a beautiful, like romantic story, but based around this time of year. And I mean, we have so many amazing, incredible, talented, comedic geniuses in this movie, so I feel like you definitely feel that one.
Cheryl Hines is in it. So when you gather in real life around the Olivia Holt Thanksgiving table, will you have made anything?
Mac and cheese. from the box.
Okay.
You know?
All right, so maybe you contribute your company as opposed to
your company.
Yeah,
that's the gift.
Right. There you go.
That is the gift.
As I have said, walking through many doors, I'm here. Turkey Drop premieres tomorrow night at 9. It'll be on Freeform. You can stream it starting Sunday on Hulu. Olivia, really nice to see you.
Thanks, Olivia. And happy Thanksgiving to you.
You too.